In the workplace, collecting all kinds of documents is frequently needed. At this time, a file folder is always wanted to collect what we need by sending a sharing link to others. At present, such a function is not available in other Office software on the market. Fortunately, WPS launched the File Collect feature for a more efficient Office experience. Here's how to use this feature. Step 1. Create a shared folder. Head to the Tools tab and click File Collect. In this interface, there are two options, Create Collects and History. Select Create Collects and enter the file name and message. After filling in, click OK, and a shared folder is created. You can share or create a link via WhatsApp and share it with others. When others enter the address you shared and click Upload File, they can upload local files. Through this link, people can only upload their own files and have no right to view other files of this folder. In the File Collect feature, WPS Office provides the users with 1 GB of free usage space. WPS Premium users can enjoy a 20 GB amount, which will absolutely meet the needs of daily work and life. Step 2. Manage the shared folder. Go to the Tools tab and click File Collect. In the pop-up page, click History. On this page, you can see all folders previously created by you and view the status, names, the number of uploaders, and creation time of the folders. If you want to share the link of this folder once again, click on the 3 dots at the end of the folder and select Send to jump to the sharing page. If you want to make the link expired, select Stop Collecting and click OK in the pop-up dialog box. Then the folder status will change from Active to Expired. At this time, the share link of the folder will be invalid so that others cannot enter this folder. Step 3. Share and delete the folder. Click the folder. You can see the details, where the names of the users who uploaded the file and the uploaded time will display. Click View All Files below to jump to another page, where you can see all uploaded documents directly. You can also download or delete any uploaded files. For example, if you want to delete a file, click the 3 dots at the end of the file and click Delete. If you want to have the accidentally deleted files back, Recycle Bin in the lower left corner will help. You can also share the file by sending links to others, allowing more people to have access to it. Select your file, click Share to generate the sharing link. You can set the validity period on the right side of your shared link. On the left side of the pop-up window, you can set the user's access right to the link, such as the right to edit or view the file. You can also designate specific users and give them access to the linked files. Experience File Collects to quickly improve your office efficiency. Come and have a try.